Yeah. Thank you. I Don't fall asleep. Watch your Good evening and welcome to the 2024 World Basketball Senior Night. Tonight, we are very honored to recognize and celebrate our basketball seniors as well as their parents. First, however, we'd like to take a moment to recognize the Power Score seniors. The first senior is number 35, Alyssa Dunn. Next is senior number 23, Savannah Myers. And senior number 33, Sierra Myers. And last but not least is senior number 10, Allie Regas. Congratulations, girls. The first Austin senior we'd like to recognize tonight is our shooting guard, number 1, Ella Grace Brewer. Ella is the daughter of Angela and Scott Brewer. She's also the co-captain for both the basketball and volleyball teams. She's the president of the Student Council, the National Honor Society, and the class of 2024. Ella is the treasurer of the National Honor Society and also a member of the Euro staff. She also participates in Octane Club, volleyball, marathon, and the Staff Leadership Academy. She was the Austin representative at last year's Lightning Foley Trophy, this year's Lightning Foley, and her home. Ella was selected to the 2022 Northern Tier League Basketball All-Star Team and Volleyball All-Star Team in 2023. Her favorite basketball memory was when she got the pet card for slipping and saying, brother, to the official. Ella has this to say to Coach G, Logan, and Adam. Your dedication, guidance, and unwavering support have truly made a huge impact in my life. Your passion for the game, belief in my abilities, and commitment to helping improve both on and off the court have been nothing short of inspiring. Your coaching style not only helped me develop as a player, but also as a person. The lessons I have learned from you about teamwork, perseverance, and sportsmanship are ones that I will carry with me always. You have not only shaped me into a better basketball player, but also a better individual. I'm truly blessed to have had the opportunity to be coached by people as dedicated, knowledgeable, and caring as you. Thank you very much for pushing me to the best version of myself and for always believing in me. Love, Ella. Now, Coach Lee and Logan have this to say about Ella. Almost anything can be accomplished with hard work and planning. That's great news for Ella, and bad news for anything that tends to stand in her way. Ella is a student of the game of basketball. Watching film and dissecting plays, Ella has developed a basketball IQ that threatens every defense. That's the plan. Hard work comes in practices and games. The sick passes and steals, Ella makes things happen. The quintessential Ella moment was her 36-point game against Cameron County in triple overtime. Against all odds, Ella takes control of the situation and transforms it. Ella, with your planning and effort, every challenge in your life will be an opportunity for you to try. It has been an honor to watch you evolve as a student of the game, and we look forward to what you do as a student of life. Ella's future plans are to attend Edinburgh University, majoring in both elementary and special education. Ladies and gentlemen, Ella Brewer. Our next senior is power forward number 5, Savannah Marie Horton. Savannah is about a pivotal in Mandy Buckingham. Savannah has played both basketball and volleyball since 7th grade. She's a member of the National Honor Society and the National Art and Honor Society president. Savannah participated in Octane Club Volleyball. Savannah was also Austin's representative at the Memorial Festival in Wellsboro last year. Her favorite basketball memory was when all six of her earrings got stuck in her ear before a game, and the coach team was the only one that could get them out. So Ben has this to say, coach team, you have coached me since I was in fourth grade, and it's crazy how I've seen you. You have been such a good coach for this team, and I cannot be more thankful. You don't hesitate to help us. You always hype us up, and you make it clear that you want us to succeed. I will miss your range of singing and dancing outbursts in practice, before games, and during halftime. You never failed to make me laugh, and you have truly been an amazing supporter for everyone on the team. I will miss you as my coach when I graduate, but I will forever have memories. I'm wishing you and our Lady Panthers the best of luck in future seasons. Thank you very much for making our season fun and for all the memories. Coach Lee and Logan have this to say about Zen. It was tempting to ask the speaker, to whisper the speech. Savannah has a strong, quiet presence on the porch, or excuse me, on the court. And at the basketball court, she always goes where it is, and it's almost like she sneaks right in that position without the defense line. Thankfully, our guards know how to fight. Off the court, she has quiet, steady resilience that only cracks when she laughs at Coach Lee's jokes. Savannah, you know who you are and where you belong. Those are things that many people spend a lifetime trying to find. As you discover new places to belong to, we keep our eyes on the skylines and on the tops. We never know exactly how you got there, but we know we'll always find you at the top. Savannah's future plans are to attend college and major in criminal justice. Ladies and gentlemen, our very own Savannah Orton. Our next senior is forward number four, Kendall Elizabeth Welsh. Kendall is the daughter of Dylan and Steve Welsh. She is the co-captain for basketball. She plays volleyball and she runs track and field for cover sport. She is the treasurer of the Student Council, the National Honor Society, and the class of 2024. Kendall is a member of the National Art Honor Society and the yearbook staff. She also participates in the Octane Volleyball Club Volleyball and STEM Leadership Academy and volunteers at Teachers Pat Preston. Kendall's favorite basketball memory was when we pulled the triple overtime with Cameron County for sophomore year, and we won. Kendall has this to say, Coach Heath. Heath, you have been my coach since fourth, fifth, and sixth grade basketball. You've always pushed us hard and has made us a winning team. Even though we all get frustrated sometimes, it really was all worth it so we could become the team we are today. You are honest, fun, and hardworking. And even though we don't always see eye to eye, you are the best coach I've ever had, and you always do what's best for us. I'll miss you and this sport so much. Coach Neil Logan had this to say about Kendall. Loyalty can sound like a passive word. It focuses on what a person doesn't do. We consider people loyal if they don't betray you. Kendall goes beyond loyalty. Kendall embodies giving. Committed to her team, her friends, and herself, Kendall doesn't waste an opportunity to show up for the people around her. Kendall, your consistent devotion to anything you care about makes you someone that every person in the organization should see. It is a joy to experience your commitment to our program and our community. We know we will continue to be inspired as you carry that commitment to new venues. Kendall's future plans are to attend Edinburgh University, majoring in early childhood education, move south, and start with the family. Ladies and gentlemen, Kendall Welsh. And our last senior tonight is center number 40, Jay Annabelle Williams. Jay is the daughter of Brenda and Terry Williams. She plays basketball and volleyball. She's a member of both the Seneca Highlands CTCs. student and safety committees. Jade participated in acting club volleyball, and she was selected to the North Tier League Volleyball All-Star Team in 2022. Jade's favorite basketball memory was coaching getting a technical in their game with Bucktail. Jade has this to say to Coach Lynn: thank you for teaching me so much of basketball and helping me to be confident in my skills. I have known you for a long time, and you coached me since fifth grade. You are a great coach, and you always make me laugh because you are hilarious. Coach Ian Logan has this to say to Jade: all of us are positive some of the time. Jade alone is positive all of the time. And it's not some kind of shallow positivity that goes away with a moment of frustration. Jade's positivity is so deep and connected to who she is that she cannot help but lift up the people around her. Her positive attitude is kept company by her patience and joy. Jade is unrivaled in bringing the heart. This program school misses the reliable, uplifting, and entertaining presence of Miss Jade. Jade, don't let yourself forget that anywhere you take your beautiful spirit, it's lucky to have you. Every organization, every relationship, and every person is better by having you around. Jade's future plans are to attend Pennsylvania College of Technology, where she will major in nursing and become a traveling registered nurse. Ladies and gentlemen, we need Jade Williams. Thank you all so much for coming out to support our seniors. This time, we're going to take about 5 minutes for individual congratulations and for photos. So please let us know what you appreciate.
I'm gonna go 0003. 017-003. Good evening, welcome to tonight's diversity casual meeting between the Abbotsford Catholic and Merrill Lake Panthers. At this time, please stand and remove your hat for the playing of the national anthem.
Thank you. Yes, lock them all in a box. No. Stop!
Go! Thank you.
I
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.